Sharks, just like the Predators, 3-4 since their break. Duchesne brings it in. Nashville, a quick reverse. Open his knee to Ryder. And they tip and score! Matt Duchesne coming strong to the net. And he got the feed from Niederreiter for a power play goal.
Redirects it, but this is just a good entry. Good pass across and the execution there, and that buys them time. And you can see Niederreiter saw Duchesne going through, and I want to see what this hits, but this pass was huge. Right there, and oh, it actually hits the Sharks defender.
A big one. Duchesne corrals that puck off the boards. He pushes it ahead with Niederreiter. Niederreiter, Beckford, he scores! He tried to pass it back. It went off of Reimer and into the net. Niederreiter has two tonight, both on deflections, and the Predators stretch it back to 5-2.
The Niederreiter's trying to go back to Duchesne, but look at the work. It starts right there, Janot, and look at that, the way that Duchesne handles that pass separation. I think it goes off Gregor. Niederreiter's trying to go back door to Duchesne. Big save by Saros. And sorry, that was Novak who makes the play. And then great job by Duchesne to handle that pass. And he's going back at Gregor. Just